pro are. You gotta go up there and mess with it. Come back to work. All right, guys, we're here to show you the new Pro R equipment that we got going on. All exclusive, first model stuff here. We got the new front kick pods coming soon. These are modified stock ones at the moment, but we are gonna have some that are gonna be deeper so you can fit our Elite Series 6.5-inch compression horns in them without any customizations at all. They're gonna be really hot.
Check this out, Wes. We got our center console mount here. Do our head unit, our switch pro, and our auxiliary switches here. Or I'm sorry, our port switches here for USB and our cigarette port. And up here, come check them out, we have our amps. We have our gauge mount amp and our F41 amp mount.
We also have in this car the sealed sub box. Here pretty soon we will have a ported option that's gonna come all the way up to the top of the dash. Way more airspace, also has a vent in it. Bigger sub, more power, gonna be more bass. Go around to the other side of the car over here.
Hey Wesley, check this out. This is our secret sauce. This is our little secret weapon here.
Girl, I think you would be. Can I show you more some love? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. We gon' have some fun. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Yeah. We gon' have some. Shout it, messing with a bro now. I'm a bro now.
Alright guys, that's just kind of a quick update on what we got going on with the Pro R's. We're going to have a lot of this product coming out in the near future. I know I'm excited about it.
I'm definitely excited. Make sure you visit our website, UTVStereo.com. Check out our Facebook, our Instagram.
It's great. We'll be dropping everything once it releases, so hopefully you guys get here soon. Thanks guys.